What do you guys have to do to be successful Friday?
Well, they're going to be pushing really hard early. They're probably going to be sending two guys in. So, our D got to get back and get their eyes, get their looks. And the forwards got to get back quick and help them out. I mean, if we can play on the offensive and have them chasing us all night, that'll be a good thing.